The American teacher who was killed in Libya last week had served on the staff of a Texas church before moving to the North African country. Baptist Press reports Ronnie Smith taught chemistry at the International School in Benghazi for 18 months. Before that, he served on staff at Austin Stone Community Church, a Southern Baptist congregation. Last week, Smith was gunned down on a city street as he went for his morning jog. No one has claimed responsibility for his death, but radical Islamists called for the kidnapping of Americans living in Libya last October. Friends are remembering Smith as a devout Christian and family man.